talking to Ruben Cage.
Why do you care?
Sounds. I help you? Because I swear, if you ask me where the food is.
No, no. I heard there's nothing to eat.
I've worked in worse kitchens, but the finest kitchen in the world is still useless without ingredients.
You want to He's not there. Someone got sick. And I need.
Will Dr. Reed be back soon?
Fucking better be. Bob's taking way too long.
And Bob is?
Janitor for this place. If you tried taking a shower, you'd know the water's out. Bob went to get it back on.
Hey, you try fighting hundreds of zombies. See what you smell like. But okay, I could use a shower. I'll go see what's taking Bob so long.
Are my ears working? Did someone just offer to help out? That would be great. We won't last long without fresh water. Bob was headed for the janitor's office. Downstairs, behind the stores.
And I'll find him.
Okay, let's see what we can find.
Manuals are in the safe. Need to find the code. Got it. Main valves in the boiler room, off the basement parking lot. Bob must be there. If I'm gonna bring Bob out safely, I'll need to do some pest control.
Ugh!
if I'm gonna bring Bob out safely, I'll need to do some pest control. Okay. Where are you, Bob? Sorry, Bob.
Ugh, I hate it when they have names.
Okay, just get the water on. I do need a shower. Bob's fixed his last tap.
I figured.
But I got the water back on.
Oh yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
Oh yeah? Okay. I might take a look.
Ruben's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Yeah. Thanks, Denise.
Don't let Jimmy get to you. He's like that with everyone.
Hey, Doc.
Hey. There you go. I keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
So, everything cool?
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
What?
They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from LA. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So, we film me getting chewed on? I can take it.
Nothing quite so crude as that. But we have to test you. But my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
Good thing I grabbed a nap. Okay.
Oh, I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
Well, that's just because you don't know me yet, Doc.
I made it this far. I can go a little further.
Right.
One order of proof. Coming up.